I now request Shri Ujjwal Chaudhary, Director General Training NADT Nagpur, to present the batch profile of the 66th batch of Indian Revenue Service and an overview of the training.
Honorable President of India, Shri Pranab Mukherjee, it is my privilege to present the profile of the 66th batch of the Indian Revenue Service officers and a quick overview of the training at the National Academy of Direct Taxes, Nagpur. The officers of the 66th batch of the Indian Revenue Service are presently undergoing a 16 months long induction training program for the past 3 months. The batch consists of 105 officers, of whom 29 are ladies and 76 gentlemen. The average age of the batch is 28. As far as the marital status of the batch is concerned, 26 of the officer trainees are married and 79 are still single. Representing the diversity of the country, the batch consists of officer trainees from 19 states and one union territory of India. The state that tops the chart with the maximum number of officer trainees is Uttar Pradesh with 17 officers, followed by Andhra Pradesh with 13 and Rajasthan with 12. The batch is able to communicate in 13 Indian languages, but Hindi is the language that is predominant at the academy. Incidentally, 32 officer trainees have a rural background and 73 are from urban areas. As regards the educational background of the officer trainees, 63 are graduates and 42 are postgraduates. There are 63 professionals in this batch, 49 engineers, 12 doctors, one chartered accountant, and one lawyer. A majority of the trainees have had prior work experience in the government as well as in the private sector before joining the Indian Revenue Service. To help develop an all-round personality of the trainees, the curriculum also focuses on providing exposure to the trainees in preeminent institutions of the country and on learning best practices through national and international exposure. Thank you, sir. I would now take this opportunity to present a memento to the Honorable President on behalf of the National Academy of Direct Taxes, Nagpur.
Honorable President of India, on behalf of my colleagues from 66th batch of IRS, I would like to show you a glimpse of process of transformation of 105 young men and women from students, engineers, doctors, into specialists in direct tax administration. We young probationers are eager to find a unique place in an administrative system of huge proportions. We are open and receptive to new ideas and eager to contribute towards building a responsive, effective, and efficient administration. There couldn't have been a better beginning to a career in an administration than at NADT. We were heartily welcomed in the IRS family by our course team, who helped us understand the role of income tax department in the task of nation building. It is through their words that we learned to take pride in being part of the IRS family. It is my strong belief that our time in NADT is building a companionship that is meant to last a lifetime. I would like to conclude by saying that NADT is preparing us for our role as IRS officers, not just by providing us theoretical training, but also providing us exposure to practical issues and challenges. The training is helping us realize our role in the task of nation building. It is also inculcating in us ethos of public service. The role of NADT in our training and our life is invaluable. In the end, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Honorable President for giving me this opportunity to share my experience. Thank you.
Adarniya Rashtrapati Mahoday, Bharatiya Rajasva Seva ka yah 66th batch, Bharatiya Ganatantra ke parmuch pratik, aapke samaksh upasthit hokar ativ gaurav aur utsah ka anubhav kar raha hai. Sangh Lok Seva Ayog dwara ayojit Civil Seva pariksha mein antim roop se chayanit hone ke pashchat Bharatiya Rajasva Seva hetu vidhivat prashikshit hone और इस संबंध में यथावश्यक पर्याप्त प्रशासनिक आचरण और समझ विकसित करने के उपक्रम में सम्माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय से यह सौजन्य भेंट हमारे प्रशिक्षु जीवन के लिए महत्वपूर्ण सोपान है। यह क्षण हमारे लिए सदैव अविस्मरणीय रहेगा और लोकतंत्र के आदर्शों को हृदय में संजोए रखने के लिए महत्वपूर्ण उत्सव का कार्य करेगा। जैसा कि सर्वविदित है कि सम्माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय का वित्त मामलों से संबंध लगभग 3 दशक से भी अधिक रहा है। सम्माननीय राष्ट्रपति वित्त एवं राजस्व मामलों के सूक्ष्म वेत्ता एवं ख्यात अर्थशास्त्री है। ऐसे में द्विगणित सौभाग्य के साथ सम्माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय, मुझे यह उल्लेख करते हुए अत्यंत गर्वानुभूति हो रही है कि हम संघ लोक सेवा आयोग द्वारा आयोजित सिविल सेवा परीक्षा में अंतिम रूप से सफल होकर लोक सेवक चयनित हुए। NADT के वरिष्ठ अधिकारी वर्ग द्वारा समय समय पर दी जाने वाली नियमित परिचर्चाएँ आगामी सेवा के लिए हमें मानसिक तौर पर पुष्ट बना रही हैं। भारत के विभिन्न भौगोलिक क्षेत्रों से आए हुए प्रशिक्षित अधिकारियों के मध्य समन्वय और सामंजस्य हमारी सांस्कृतिक एकरूपता को दर्शाता है। यहाँ पर्यावरण के मानकों के अनुरूप वृक्षारोपण युक्त सुरम्य वातावरण और महती लोक सेवा दीक्षा के वृहत परिसर में भारतीय राजस्व सेवा हेतु 16 माह की अवधि का विभागीय परिचयात्मक प्रशिक्षण पाकर निश्चित तौर पर हम अपने नियोक्ता को यह विश्वास दिलाते हैं कि भारत के राजस्व में अपने दायित्वानुरूप अधिकाधिक योगदान देकर राष्ट्र के विकास में यथेष्ट सहयोग प्रदान करेंगे। इस हेतु अपने प्रशिक्षण के इस चरण में सम्माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय के समक्ष अपनी सेवा के प्रति प्रतिबद्धता एवं उत्साह को इन पंक्तियों में व्यक्त कर वाणी को विराम दूंगा कि इस पथ का उद्देश्य नहीं है श्रांत भवन में टिक जाना, किंतु जाना उस सीमा तक जिसके आगे राय नहीं है। अंततः अपना अमूल्य समय देने के लिए समस्त NADT परिवार की ओर से मैं आपका हार्दिक साधुवाद एवं कृतज्ञता ज्ञापित करता हूँ। जय हिंद।